I was standing here and one came up stream right there by the log on the opposite side and made his way over to that branch and just stayed there, and I threw three rocks at him and he finally went downstream a little bit, and another one came up, did the same thing, went downstream about 20 feet, started splashing around down there, so I'm presuming female's laying her eggs down there, and haven't seen one since except for this one. He's probably hiding under the logs over there.